We know that the problems facing Earth are so big and complex, and that situations that are required to combat poverty, restore dignity to the excluded, and at the same time to protect nature, require everyone. They require every field of knowledge and expertise, every faith perspective, every citizen to become a better house guest of our planet. If I were to expand the sense of how living simply answers the call of Laudato Si, it addresses the fact that so many of the changes that Earth is experiencing, so much of the crisis, has its roots in human activity. So the more mindful we are of what we are doing and the impacts of what we are doing and the way in which we choose to live and use resources has an effect on the entire planet. We might think that we might have just small suggestions, small solutions, small actions that don't count. But the cumulative effect is something that we cannot underestimate. And so that's what we're asked to be a part of, this bigger global movement.